Welcome to High Sessions. This episode we have Alx Kawakami, who sometimes is part of the group ManoaDNA, but other times it's just Alx Kawakami on the show. He's going to be doing some stuff for us, and we're very happy to have him on the show. Once again, thank you to Highlight Clothing for my shirt, and take care, everybody.
Deep into the darkness, ignoring all the signs, we drink the wine. See what we can.
Vance.
Yes, sir.
So I understand that you got a new shirt today.
Oh my gosh, yes. It's a green shirt. Hold on, I'll be right back. Looks like as we start filming in 2013, the blue shirt shall be retired.
Oh, so you are going to retire the blue shirt.
In place of the green shirt.
Green shirt. Well, thank you, High Life, for the green shirt.
That's right, High Life.
Listen to the music.
It's gonna be the new quote.
Yes. Okay. We're here with Alx, Alx Kawakami.
Woo!
Not Alex.
No.
Alx.
Cut the EL.
That's right. And we're gonna do our 3-minute interview starting now. Alx.
Hi.
Nice shirt.
Thank you.
What does upside down and backwards mean?
That's my little slogan because I play the guitar upside down and backwards.
You do, and I did notice that. Saw you at Lulu's the other week playing, and you hit the bass strings with your fingers.
Yeah, usually they
hit it. And then you strum with your thumb.
So you, thank you, stagehand right there. Usually they hit like you,
yeah.
Like how you play.
Yeah.
You hit the bass and then strum.
Right,
and
right.
I play like.
That is really amazing to me because.
I wish I learned the other way though, because it's really difficult.
Nobody at some point said like, hey buddy, maybe you should turn it up.
In college, I tried to major in guitar and they told me I had to turn it around to go
really?
To that school or else I couldn't be a guitar major, so I left that school.
Wow. You know, in college, they told me that I couldn't write music using drawing a guitar on the paper. Theory, so I stopped.
Yeah, see, it's the academics, right?
Yeah.
We turned out okay.
These guys, they think they know everything. Alright, and well, thanks for coming on, and you were just Alx Kawakami today, not ManoaDNA.
It was weird. It's weird. I'm actually, the end, Nick was right here to my left, and he was filming me, which is weird. But, you know, it's trying something new.
Yeah.
Project.
And your brother is very supportive, actually. Did you guys always get along, or was there times where you like beefed and like tried to kill
each other? Yes, we always got along since we were child's friends. Child's friends. No, we got along a lot. We fought when we were little, but I think after high school and traveling a lot with ManoaDNA helped, and we get along, especially with, you know, as a family, my dad and my brother.
Yeah,
we go out and have fun. Rarely any fights.
Whose idea was it to even get into a like start a band? Like, who's because your dad played, but was he like, hey sons, let's get together and play?
No, he had his own band. I just came back from that school that I left, and Nick had just graduated, and a family friend of ours had started a restaurant called E&O Trading Company, which was
right.
And they heard us, you know, family parties jamming, and they asked if we wanted to play. We said okay, and then we had to think of a name, so it was ManoaDNA, and then ever since then, we've been ManoaDNA.
Wow, so I saw you guys play at E&O, so that was when you guys started.
Yeah, it was about 7 years ago.
Wow,
yeah.
I feel kind of special, like I was there for the...
You were there for our rookie season.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm sorry, it was probably really bad.
No, I remember going, hey, because at the time I was producing, and I said, hey, I wouldn't mind working with these guys, and they're like, oh, they're with Roy Sakuma.
Yeah.
Screw that.
You're my idol, though, John.
Oh, jeez. Oh, and that's a 3-minute.
Oh, that's a good spot.
Thanks,
perfect timing.
Thank you for coming in.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.